What's up, Clumpton? Is the amazing alphabet over?
Yes, the amazing alphabet is probably over. So we started to A and a B and a C.
Alphabet, of course, from A to Z. That's educational, right?
Yeah. We'll see you next time.